Uh-oh. Good. Spitter here.
Tolga, it's Crane. I have your sonar unit.
Sonar? Oh, we don't need that now.
Who told you we needed it now? Where did you get this idea?
Get off my radio, Fatin!
Just let me know when you need it. Crane out.
Good thinking. I've used all those throwing things, so change to the lower ones. Got him. No, I did. How is he still alive? There we go. No, he's still there. There we go. No? Finally. Can't, but I've got so many medkits anyway. so many more medkits from here. Was a bit rough. Finally, I can get in and loot this place. Killed so many people here. All the resources here will stock me up for the rest of the game. Might as well go in. Reach for the heal button. Like, millisecond too late. But that is okay. I got so much resources and stuff down there. Over there. this tunnel looks blocked. Both sides are blocked. That's annoying. There we go. Surely there's somewhere to safely jump down on this side. Thank you. I've always seemed to have skill points. 3 survivor skill points. Oh, yes. That one sounds pretty good too. I don't use shields. I'll go with that one. That one's elemental damage on. Yep, don't use that. Don't use boosters. Sure. Yep, that one sounds good. Seems to be getting dark. Get those guys off me. I thought I got you. I'm not getting warnings when it's nighttime now. Even before she went missing, I wasn't getting warnings. There we go.
What do you want?
I'm looking for the saviors.
Don't know what you're talking about.
I'm one of Brecken's men from the tower.
I don't care where you're from. Get your ass out of here or I'll stop being so fucking polite.
Listen, I know you're smuggling people out of the slums. There's a girl who came through. Jade?
I think you better get the hell out of here.
No, just listen. I cut Rise up and now his whole goddamn gang is after me. I could use some cooperation here.
You? You're the one who chopped Rice's hand off?
I am.
Yeah, and now I have to get to Sector Zero.
What's your name?
Crane.
Well, Crane, you're in for some heartbreak if you think going to Sector Zero will get you off Rice's shit list, but wait here.
I got a guy here who claims he's the one who took Rice's hand off. Crane. Yeah, that's what he said. Really? Are you sure? Huh. Okay. Right.
Come here. Okay, we'll get you to the other side.
Right when?
Right now.
What about payment?
What you did to Rice, that's more than enough payment for us. Go to the collapsed tunnel that led to Old Town. Knock at the door that leads to the sewers. Someone will take good care of you.
Will do. Thanks.
Nah, man. Thank you.
So they're wanting me to do this one, go to the next area now. I still got all these side quests. How much coffee do I have? 24. Surely that's enough for this one. Yeah, I'll go through those first. Yep, it's saying I've got enough coffee. Yeah, I've got that. It's got no marker for that one, but I thought I would have had it done. I've got one of five for those, but that one is kind of you stumble across them. Got it. That one is also you stumble across them. I've got none of those yet. poisonous herbs. Down there. That's me. I'll head down here, then I'll go there. For. You'll need 3 more. One of them had a weapon. Okay, there's no more signs for poisonous herbs that way, but there is up this way. One here anyway. Ouch.
Attention to a genuine scientific miracle.
Yeah, no offense, but you sound like a salesman.
Yep.
But I am a salesman. I am Farouk Korkmaz, expert sales associate of Zerk Cleaning Products and Services. And I have a wonderful opportunity for you today, sir.
Look, I don't really want to buy anything.
Of course you don't. And I do not want to sell you anything, except one thing, an idea. You helping me.
Oh, boy.
Sir, I am just 3 sales short of being Salesman of the Year. That is assuming that with all the death and zombies, we'll be closing out the year early. Which we will.
Look, I'm pretty busy.
We are all busy. I'm busy. You're busy helping me. But these sales are already made. I just have to make delivery of 3 bottles of Zerp Stain Remover so I can post to billing. Then the sales are complete and I am Salesman of the Year.
Yeah, but...
But what's in it for you? Glory. What else? Rewards. Yes, some good, useful treasure for someone like you. Plus, you get the Zerp guarantee of satisfaction.
I don't think I really want to be helping him. Something. 8,500 just in valuables. I've got 80,000.